I've never been struck by the cult of Vince Cable. It's a great luxury being a Liberal Democrat, knowing you're never going to have to do anything. Yeah. So you can say...
a Daily Mail columnist.
Absolutely,
really.
But I don't put myself up to
Daily Mail. Being a Daily Mail columnist.
Vince stood in the middle. I thought he was moderating the debate. He was looking quite avuncular and kept looking from outside to side. No, I don't agree with him, but I don't agree with you either. And I do agree with him, and I do agree with him, but I don't agree with you. I mean, he had less time on camera, but he had less to lose. And I think the one thing about these debates, because the Liberal Party isn't a serious party, it's never going to be a proper party of government, is that they are going to come well out of these debates because they can promise you the earth, they can say what they like, and they're never going to have to implement.
I just...
Right, Sarah Jether.